Yeah, the cabin has a deck. Things are really coming along. Okay. Ooh, there they go. These guys are eating the mosquito larvae like crazy. Batman in the blue and Ziggy in the red. Who's being naughty and he's on the leash. It's beautiful early morning Sunday and we've just planted our first plants in the Garden of Abundance, which is super exciting. Starting off with, on the side, some red torch ginger, some Havana curcumin, and inside the planters we have some Swiss chard, spring onions, peas and beans, and matching on that side with some strawberries in the foreground. Oh, Josh has just created this gorgeous new planter. And I am so incredibly excited about it. It rains a lot here, so we need cover for our plants. And this is going to be perfect.
Here we are at the Garden of Abundance. Our Heather's putting some, I believe it's squash.
Little baby squashes.
In here, into the beds to climb up these little trellises. We've got some green peppers in there, some eggplant. Beans and the peas are starting to climb. We got a long ways to go to climb over the top of this one.
I think these baby squashes are going to be really happy here.
I think so too.
Oh, cover.
Hey!